have to tell you, growing up Catholic, you're not forced into Bible reading like you are in the other religions, the other Christian religions.
Yeah, at my church, it was a lot of like Bible study, adult Bible study. It's like, all right, here's what we had in the sermon during the service. Let's really concentrate. Let's crack these books open.
Yeah, let's make it happen.
Get into it.
None of that stuff ever touched you, Fez.
No, I used to go.
But did it touch you? Did you feel it?
Yeah, I totally used to feel it. I used to leave church with goosebumps.
Yeah?
Yeah, just walking on clouds, walking on air.
Walking on sunshine.
Yep.
Where you was it a Katrina on the waves where you would come out of church and you would just feel so good about yourself?
I would feel that great, like I was walking right there on top of the waves.
Well, you grew up believing in Martin Luther King Jr., and he was a great speaker. And then it would be like this, church is over. And it would be like, you know, goodbye, little Fez Watley. And there Fez be, leaving church.
Just on my way, out the door. Like I'm the Winter Warlock, learning to walk for the first time.
Hey, Fez, where were you today?
I was at Lutheran Church.
Oh, looks great. Fez, how was church today?
It was the best, my friend. You should join me next week.
When is it, Saturdays?
Sundays!
Oh.
Two services, 8:30 and 11. One's just as good as the other.
Hey, Fez, why the good mood?
Been in church, my friend. Follow me, I'm on my way there now.
Why so happy, Fez?
Heard the word of the Lord today, in church. Yeah! See what I got here? That's my Bible. Hey! Ah, church.
Now you don't have that anymore, huh? Now you're just comfortably numb.
Oh, yeah, now I just sleep in.